fifth grade.
Harry Potter.
That Harry Potter work in the top. Okay, sixth grade, I have quite a few other excellent costumes. So far, we have only get 5 out of 3. So we apologize for that. We're going to assume you at least the honorable mentions. So I'm going to give the honorable mentions. Several probably captains of awesome. And so did several princes related to those awesome. So you guys can wave everybody. Nice job. Third grade sister from sixth grade. I thought it was very important because of the middle school takes some of the from Greece. We did have someone dressed as one of the theme ladies. He doesn't know if he's Gandalf or not. He wouldn't stand up like that. He would just sing his style. Here's a joke. And lastly, but not least, our sixth grade first place finisher is Alfalfa. Second place, King Kong in the Empire State Shallow. Number 3 is the Red Pirate Rocks. two from Troop Beverly Hills. Is that right? Yeah, Ernie. Thank you so much. We're looking forward to your lectures.